Hello. We're back.
Not the way.
She has to
need to do a chores.
But I don't. But we'll probably have to tidy them up when I get home. That's because I don't want to. I just want tidy my room. I don't want to tidy my room. I don't need to tidy my room, do I? Dad, I need to tidy my room.
No.
Yeah. Okay then, over to you, Bobby boy. That's a phone.
Gail, can you hear me? Well, it's over to you. Gail!
Sorry about that, Arthur. Right, well, hello there, I'm Gail Force, and I'm here in the village of Manhattan, where everyone is
mysteriously falling
asleep. Back to you, Arthur.
Ooh, it sounds serious. Careful, we don't even fall asleep on the job, do we, Gail?
Okay. So that was a dramatic moment. I've still got that picture of you in my phone. The one your mum wanted. Not the one that was creepy. Should I delete the picture of you?
It's
up to you.
What is
grey and zooms through the jungle at 70
miles an hour?
It's an elephant
and
a motorbike.
Hey!
That's
another thing she used to do. No! Panties. What I do with the panties? Just sit on the side of the
chair.
Could you used to go and get me some
cola
and you can get yourself something?
Yes!
Are you still wanting that picture of Rachel I had in my phone?
Have you done it yet?
No, I wasn't. I don't have the wee adapter.
Do you
want me to bring my own one?
Next time then.
Alright, yeah.
I need to buy it first.
There's a pretty picture of Rachel in my phone and our mum wants it on.
I was going to talk.
Talking.
That's my mum.
Yeah, yeah.
Mum's
mum.
Mum.
Unavailable.
Well, don't, Mum, don't worry, we'll blur your face on my makeup.